Here come the Black Panthers.
Excuse me.
We're gonna go in the war, bro. Ain't no plan today. Sorry. We're going to war.
Well, they're here. We're about two blocks away. We're right outside the police barricades. Looks like they're fixing to march in there, but we shall see. Here comes the media circus. There'll be more people over here than there was over at the rally. Just a second. This could be very interesting. Here comes the crowd. Change batteries real quick. Here they come. Damn, that looked pretty scary. Well, it looks like they may not let them in. And these guys jumped up on this Texas Game Warden truck. Everybody started yelling, "Get off my truck." They must have made them leave their guns back there. What did they do? Confiscate the guns? I let the guns come through?
They're still back there.
They're still back there. Yeah. Threw at their guns, so we're going to wait and see if the second group comes through. Yeah.
I'm going to pass through. Okay.
I mean, it's the KKK comes down here to deny they had anything to do with that man's murder. They may as well hook the chains around his ankles, because I tell you what, it's that kind of hatred that puts this kind of crap. I mean, that's it. It's their hatred. They come down here saying they didn't do this and they didn't do that and they didn't have anything to do with it. But hey, they're the ones, it's their hatred that got that man killed. Their hatred. And now I hear it from both sides. I mean, I don't get it. I really don't get it.
How far is that from me?
About 12 miles more.
Okay.
So I still have to back up on
it. I can't believe, man. There ain't no place in the middle. There is no common ground. I don't understand it.
Your camera don't do shit. You know that, man. You've been around.
That's just as bad as over there.
You don't want to talk to you?
No. I fucking tried to talk to him. I tried to tell him, hey, that's as bad as the fucking Klan. He told me to step back and not tell him again.
Are you from Jasper here?
No, I'm from Fort Worth.
Fort Worth, come down and see the circus. Voice your opinion.
I'm with the ARA.
Okay. That's good.
Trying to fucking
cool things down.
Yeah.
Good. I'm glad you came, buddy.
Yeah. That's all I see. Both sides, that's all I see is black and white, man.
That's right. All they see is they're called colorblind.
Hey.
That there are rounds in this man's gun right here. See those rounds? Look a little nervous, don't he? They said they was gonna go get the guns, blow everybody the hell away, was the quote. And happy 4th of July. How's it going, buddy?